Hey guys, I wanted to start off exercise journey day six, just looking at my activity right off the bat, since it was something that was really interesting again. So I mowed my lawn at our new house for the first time, and that was the majority of my activity for the day. I burned 1,000 calories. I had 67 minutes of activity. And then I also stood for 15 hours because I woke up pretty early yesterday morning. But get into the workout for mowing the lawn. I'm seriously starting to believe this is just going to be a consistent thing that I use for working out. It's funny because my neighbor informed me that they have like really good lawn people that are pretty cheap that come into the neighborhood to mow everyone's lawns. But I love that I get to use it as exercise and it's actually kind of fun. So I think I'm going to keep doing it myself just as a way to burn, 600 extra calories in a week, because that can really build up over time. So that's my overall activity. I was really proud of it and I obviously want to stay consistent with the completing my rings every day. I kind of messed up on Tuesday, but definitely want to get back into a groove on it. Okay, now I just want to show you guys what I ate yesterday. So I actually have to go back one day for day six. So skipped breakfast again, even though I woke up early, just normally don't feel like eating breakfast. Then had a light lunch with some leftovers of a really good ham pinto dinner that Elena made for us a few days ago. And then for dinner, we actually had steak bowls from Three Peppers that were amazing. And I had chips and queso too. So I kind of treated myself with that one. As you can probably see consistently over the last few days, it's not that I eat really healthy stuff. I really just don't think that's something I'm focusing on right now. It's more like just limiting what I eat to make it to where I don't have to feel bad about eating the foods I enjoy eating. And as long as you're eating in a calorie deficit and you're not eating like sugar all the time, you're gonna still see results. Like with this steak bowl I had, it was actually a salad. Like I didn't even have rice in it. It was just the lettuce, a bunch of tomatoes, onions, green peppers. So I just kind of substitute things here and there to make it more healthy, but it was still a good amount of food. So with the exercise that I put in, I had 600 calories remaining, but I really ate 1400 calories, which is 100 under my goal calorie consumption. So that was good. So now I just want to show you guys what I got to do yesterday. So I actually got to go kayaking with my team members in the Empire, which is my leadership team members in the region that I serve for my job. So as you can see, we got to go on the Estero River. It was a really beautiful morning, a little warm, but we got to just even see a dolphin, as you can see there, which was really awesome. We got to see a big osprey, I think that's what they called it, or a hawk. And then after I got back home and did some work in the afternoon, I got to mow my lawn for the first time. And that was the activity that I showed you guys earlier. That was my exercise. So overall, I had a really great day yesterday. Obviously got to burn a lot of calories while still staying in my calorie deficit. So I was really happy with it. And got to have fun while doing it by going kayaking and even doing my lawn, which I consider as fun. Thank you for watching the video, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow.